Well, Doc, for some months now I've had this suspicion. Not even that, just this nagging idea that I'm not alone. I think I've got schizophrenia.
And what makes you think that?